okay, this is what not to do when you buy a boat and bring it from New Jersey, and don't check the engine, and don't put an anchor on it. This is what happens.